In this video, I show you how to adjust volume levels in Audacity.
Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I help content creators just like you use open source software. Today, we're looking at adjusting audio levels in Audacity. Now, there are a few ways to do this. So I've set up a project and recorded a quick snippet, which I'll play now. This is me speaking normally. And this is me speaking too loud. Now the aim is for us to get the bit that is too loud down to the same volume as the original part of the clip. Now, as I said, there's a few ways to do this. I'm going to demonstrate two ways today. The first is a manual process where you can have fine grain adjustments and tuning available at your fingertips. And the second is done through a bit more of an automated approach. So method one, you come up to this tool just here. It's called the envelope tool. And when you click it, you get these bars at the top and bottom of your track. If you click where you want the audio to remain the same, and then click a little bit later, you can't click too close together, but click a little bit later where you want it to change. Now, if this is in the middle of a track, you'd want to do the same the other side. For this, I don't have to, but if you now lower this, it's going to lower the volume of anything preceding the point. Now, I've manually adjusted that to look as I want. I'm going to play that and see what it sounds like. This is me speaking normally, and this is me speaking too loud. Much better. Now, the thing to realize with this is that you can always adjust it back and manually move it around. So you've always got fine grain control over your audio levels as you progress through. If you're just starting off, don't forget to move back to the general selection tool. Otherwise, that can start to do some pretty weird things when you start moving around the interface. Okay, so that's method one. I'm now going to undo that and achieve the same result with a different method. So there we are, back to the original file. Now, instead of clicking this tool and doing it manually, I'm going to select the area that I want to lower the volume on, and then come up to Effect and go to Loudness Normalization. And then you can change this here. I'm going to leave mine as it is because I reckon it will be about right. But then you click OK and it will automatically zoom it down so you've got a much quieter volume. Let's play. This is me speaking normally. And this is me speaking too loud. Again, much better. Both of these methods work. Both of them are absolutely fine to use. It depends if you want to do yours through automation, and if you have clips like this, and then maybe later on, and then maybe later on again, you can do that through the effect loudness normalization to then make sure you get the same volume each time very quickly and easily. If you've got a one-off piece of content, then you probably want to use this just because then you can adjust it as you need and you know you're not going to really need to use that again. So I do hope that's been helpful to you. Please consider liking and subscribing for more content just like this. And for those of you that want to take your learning to the next level, I have a lot of additional resources and content on my website, ubitronics.co.uk. Otherwise, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.